They took over the pot still from the legend distillery. Hello, this is Yat speaking. Today's distillery is Shizuoka. Most of craft Japanese whiskey distillery are part of sake brewery or 焼酎 distillery. Although Shizuoka distillery was founded by the non-liquor producer, so that it was prepared step by step.They equipped not only full set of new whiskey production facility, but also the pot still from the legend distillery Karuizawa. So let's see the new real craft whiskey distillery with the legend pot still. Before whiskey, Taiko Nakamura took over the family company Chuo Seiko from his father in 2000 when he was 34 years old.That company was founded for space and aviation precision parts by his grandfather, working as an engineer in Japan Imperial Navy during World War II. That company had a high technology based on skilled individuals' know-how, as same as many other Japanese precision companies. However, he thought the company's future was tough because Japanese precision industry was facing price competition against Asian companies.So that many companies were proceeding automation and or transferring production to low labor cost countries, but it means they lose their original advantage. Therefore, he founded the new company, Gaia Flow in 2012, for new energy business, because domestic energy market liberalization was expected by regulation change in 2013. However, regulation change was postponed, and the new company lost mission, so that he traveled to Scotland for refresh in summer 2012, and visited several Scotch distillery in Isle Island. Deciding whiskey business.He thought that Scotch making in craft distillery was similar with the Japanese precision industry, because both depend on high-skilled individuals' know-how. Especially Kilhorman distillery was very impressive for him, because even though it was the newest Scotch distillery, which was founded in 2005, they were establishing their brand value by product quality. Therefore, he felt business chance in whiskey industry. However, he didn't have any liquor business experience, so that he visited more than 170 liquor producers, including not only whiskey distillery, but also beer brewery and winery to find business hints.According to the advice from Ichiro Akuto, who is the founder of Chibu Distillery, they started from whiskey import. In 2013, they became the exclusive importer of whiskey bottler, Blackadder, as a first step, and adding other whiskey brands in their product portfolio. Regarding to Chibu Distillery, please watch the different movie.Building new distillery. In parallel with expanding whiskey import business, he was looking for the place to build his own new whiskey distillery. In 2014, he finalized the Tamagawa area, which has 800 years tea plantation history, because of following reasons. There was a flatland, which had been created originally as a residential area in 1990s. Available in the local area has a soft and clean water, and it provides frequent mist.Cool and humid local weather with a big temperature gap between day and night that are good for whiskey aging. There are rich wood material from local trees, and most of buildings in the distillery are made by local cypress tree. He also wished a wood fermentation tank made by local cedar tree, and it was realized by traditional wooden washbowl manufacturer, Fuji Seiokesho, which has more than 150 years history in Osaka.On the other hand, they ordered pot still before deciding distillery's location, because that has the longest lead time in whiskey production facility. Pot stills. They ordered both wash pot still and spirit pot still to Scottish company Forsyth. Especially their wash pot still is the only one in the world, because it is a direct heating type by firewood. There are a few other whiskey distilleries using direct heating type wash pot still in the world today. However, almost all those are gas power type, and Yoichi distillery is using coal power type. But firewood power type in Shizuoka distillery is only one in the world today. They also have a third pot still taken over from Karuizawa distillery. Karuizawa distillery was a main malt whiskey distillery founded in 1955 by third biggest whiskey company Sanrak Ocean and competed with Suntory and Nikka from 1960s to 1980s. However, it was closed and completely demolished in 2011. Whiskey production facility in the distillery was sold in auction and Gaia Flow bid those. Most of facility were too damaged to use again. However, one pot still was possible to use again and repaired by Miyake Seisakusho in Japan. It is operating in Shizuoka distillery today. But other three pot still were too damaged, so that those were exhibited in Shizuoka distillery. In addition, malt mill by Porteous was also possible to use again, so that it is also operating in Shizuoka distillery today. While the Hooper was also available to use again, but Shizuoka Distillery doesn't have own cooperage, so that it is sleeping in the distillery and waiting for the day to work again. Today, Shizuoka Distillery has been offered several unique offers since their founding in 2016.They started cask owner system from 2017 distillation edition. Their owner's cask is smaller than usual, like 50-liter octave cask. From 2019 distillation edition, customer can choose wash pot still, Kaluiza pot still or firewood pot still. The other their unique offer is a premium bottle selection. In the first year, 6 types of new pot or newborn bottles were delivered, and additional aged bottles would be delivered for the next 4 years.In 2020, they finally released 5,000 bottles of their first single malt whiskey, Prologue K. These were bottled from 31 bourbon casks, distilled by Wash Pot Still K. They named their two Wash Pot Still as a K and W. And of course, Wash Pot Still K came from Kaluiza Distillery. Let's review their facility. There are two Wash Pot Stills and one Spirit Pot Still.One wash pot still was taken over from Kaluiza Distillery, and the other made in Scottish company Forsyth is firewood power direct heating type. Actually, firewood power type pot still is a hybrid power system with gas power. They also installed hybrid pot still made by German company Arnold Stein. There are 8 wooden fermentation tanks, and half of them are made by local cedar tree, and the other half are made by Oregon pine tree.There are 2 aging cellars in the distillery. First aging cellar is a Dunnage style, and second one is a Luck style. Annual production capacity is 300,000 liters, although it might be increased by hybrid pot still. How is their whiskey? They have just released only first single malt whiskey, so it's too early to discuss their general taste type. However, Taiko Nakamura said that Shizuoka Distillery mainly target light and elegant taste whiskey.When you visit, Shizuoka Distillery in Tamagawa area takes 40 minutes driving from Shizuoka Central Railway Station. You can reach to that station in 1 hour from Tokyo by Super Express, Shinkansen. Shizuoka Distillery has been open for visitors since 2018. They hold more than 5 tours every week, but English tour is on request. It has a tasting room where you can try several different type newborn and new pot.Tamagawa area is originally famous of tea plantation culture with 800 years history. If you go to further upstream of Abe River, there is Umegashima area, which has a very beautiful autumn color and very rare highland tea terroir. If you go to seaside of Shizuoka City around the Central Railway Station, there is a very famous and beautiful viewpoint, Mihono Matsubara, registered as a UNESCO World Heritage.Shizuoka Asama Jinja, Shinto Shrine, and Sump Castle Ruin Park are also famous and very nearby central station. Suruga Takezaiku is a traditional bamboo handcraft from 17th century. You can make not only it, but also several other traditional local handcraft, including Urushiraka chapstick, Japanese traditional sandal, and traditional textile dyeing by yourself at Sump Takumishuku.The upstream of Abe River is the origin of wasabi plantation, and you can find various kinds of wasabi pickles there. The Abe River basin is also center of single origin Japanese green tea. Single origin tea means made from single kind of tea leaf in single plantation, as like single malt whiskey. Sakura ebi, which means cherry blossom shrimp, is also famous seafood of Shizuoka Prefecture. Thank you for watching the movie. I'll continue to introduce real Japanese whiskey in this channel.I'm also writing whiskey column in my website and Facebook group. It covers not only Japanese whiskey distillery, but also all about Japanese whiskey for whiskey fans to find what he or she loves to drink. I added the direct link on the overview of the movie. See you next time.